There's an old deserted mansion on an old forgotten road where the better ghosts and goblins always hang out. One night they threw a party in a manner a la mode, and they cordially invited all the gang out. At a dark, bewitching hour, when the fun was loud and hearty, a notorious wallflower became the life of the party. The spooks were having their midnight fling. Mary Megan was in full swing. They shrieked themselves into a cheerful trance when the skeleton in the closet started to dance.